Welcome back to Bowser Jr.'s Game Corner. Wait, did I say Junior's Game Lounge in last episode? Or the others? Still raining outside. I'm recording this the other video. After I recorded the last video, I literally stopped recording the second episode of the new I think the ending is coming close to me. And what the hell is this?
Did you hear what they said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt would come through. I heard they love hate spiders.
I do hate spiders. I'm fucking doing.
I heard I like to step on them.
Oh fuck, it's scary.
I heard I like to tear their legs off.
Wait, I don't do that. The fuck is even going on? I'm walking slower.
I heard.
Huh? To spider.
They are always stingy with the money. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs.
Oh, where's the spider? Muffet walks away. Where'd you get that? Did you steal it? Oh my pet! It's time to show him what we do with these. Oh, telegram? Spiders in the ruins? What? This thing is all you do? Can they help you donate to their cause? Oh my, it's been a misunderstanding. Some haters, spiders. Oh! Nothing. Alright, cool.
That was fun. See you again, dearie.
Right. That was weird. Oh, no. Not Metaton. Oh, this looks like from the ruins. Oh, no. What's this? Oh, that human. Oh, it goes red. Could it be? Oh, cool. I want you, love. Oh, what is this?
Touch me, Metaton. Oh. So sad. So sad that you're going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. Fuck. Oh, no! Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly and permeable. Oh no, it's the color puzzle! Oh heavens, have mercy, a horrible color tile maze. Oh, Charles has a specific function. For example, a green tile sounds like a noise and must find monster. Red tiles are actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? Yeah! No shit, dude. That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, now I waste your time repeating them. Oh, and if you don't get... If you don't get 30 seconds... Oh, you'll be incinerated by the jets of fire. Ah ha 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 ha. My poor lover still agrees against us and nothing. Good luck, darling. What? Why is it going slow? Get ready. How am I gonna complete this? Looks like you're out of time. Fuck! Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer. Oh my. Any minute now. Watch out! I'll save you! I'm hacking into the firewall right now! No! How could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Actually, you know what I could have done? I should have, like, go up there and, like, went down to the Oh, damn, I screwed it up. That's right. You know what? I just want to try again, alright? Well, here we go again. My love! Oh, fuck. Here we go again. Alright. Sisterhood. Alright. Toodles. Alright, guys, I'm going to do the puzzle again. I'm sorry about that. Jeez. Right. Oh no, it's the color puzzle! Oh fuck. Here we go! Oh my god! Yeah, it's falling! Oh, so close! Well, I was going to. Damn it! Oh, man. I want to do it again. One more time, alright? One last time. Here we go, one last time! Here we go, guys. Good luck, darling! Alright, I promise this is the very last time. If not, fuck it. I'll try it in another run. Probably path assist or genocide. Fuck, now I'm gonna have to wait again. No, skip this. Well, toodles. Alright, let's do this one more time. One last motherfucking time. I'm scared. If I want to be again! Why did I fucking fail? Why?
even happen? Fucking hell!
Well, I guess here it goes again.
Right.
Regis. You goddamn puzzle. Yes. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna lose. I was at the last second! Oh my god, that's so cool. Alright, oh my god, I'm freaking shaking right now. That was so scary. Alright, congratulations! You made it through the puzzle. And now without further ado, the flames will be deactivated. Oh, no more fire. But as at least the phrase goes, out of the fire into the frying pan. That's right, darling. Even if you manage to beat the heat, you'll never be able to withstand my hot metal body. Prepare yourself. Oh. Watch out, I'll save you. Flames, deactivate. Huh? The human finished the puzzle. Already I turned off the flames. In fact, I was about to fight the human. What? The puzzle? I mean, great job, we've got him on the ropes now. On the ropes, I already activated the flames over Alpha Centauri. Anyway, now where were we? Oh yes, I was going to eradicate you. Uh-oh. Metaton attacks. Yo, nothing happened. This is it, don't think about it. Is that your phone? You better have it. Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I saw on the phone. See that yellow one? I'm yellow now. Now proceed! Yes! Oh! You defeated me! How could this be? You're stronger than I thought, etc. Later. Looks like you beat him. You really did a great job out there. All thanks to you. All thanks to you. What? Oh no, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for you on your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but I can tell you something. But before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much for a long time. I felt I like total screw up. Like, I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But knowing you has made a big deal. A lot better about myself. Thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this. That goddamn puzzle. Oh my god, 4 attempts. Oh my god, I can't even imagine that puzzle again. Flower! Oh my god, I saw him again. The second time I saw Flower. That puzzle! Oh, I finally beat it! Oh man, that was easy. Oh! No, it was not easy, shut up! If you think it was easy. Hey, go up Creepy Alley for some good deals, right? Oh! Hey, check it out! Wait, what? Hey, check it out!
Yeah, check it out!
Talk, I'm about to do. I'm Brady, and this is my best friend Caddy.
I'm Caddy, this is my best friend Bratty.
Meow meow.
Meow meow. Like, where's? Stop the sign is like totally wicked and offensive. But like, this stop we found is like totally wicked and cheap. You should like totally wicked on my list. Oh, original Wes. I mean, like, where does anyone get the guns? Oh,
we found it in the garbage!
It's good garbage.
It's really good garbage.
Now, Metaton? Oh my god, Metaton!
Oh my god, Metaton!
He's like my robot husband.
Actually, he's like my robot husband.
I think we're both gonna marry him.
I've already married him. He just... doesn't know it yet.
Or do Metaton. So like, as long as I was built Metaton, right?
That's like what they tell you.
But like, Metaton always acts like Bing.
Bing built his idea somehow?
And everyone is built.
And he acted like Alphys was an old friend.
But they were like, not friends anymore.
Yeah! Unlike me and Bratty are best friends forever.
Metaton old? God, Alphys.
Oh my god, Alphys.
She used to live on our street.
She was a big sister.
I mean, like, if you're a big sister,
take the other chips to the dump.
She showed us the coolest places to find trash.
And she was always collecting these weird cartoons.
Then she became a world scientist.
Yeah, haven't even seen her in forever.
World scientist? Oh. So Alphys, she was like always, like, as cool as super duper cute. So like, I'm pretty sure she
made Metaton like totally impress him.
Metaton, lol, that's
like super relevant hobbies.
So I have to see Metaton as well, and stuff. Nobody's like seen him yet, or at all.
He must like stay in a lab all day.
Live a little bit.
Yeah, make like a...
Not as well. Oh my god, he's a total goober.
He's a big fuzzy goofball.
Like, I love that guy. He's so nice. God, we're like so hyped for the destruction of humanity. Oh no. Next thing atmosphere is a hotel. Yes, we know. The elevator to city is not working. Because of this accident, rooms are running out of special rate. 200 room? Right. Fabulous! We all sold you your room. Right. What? What? Oh jeez, I'm having a freaking party! What am I doing down there? Am I freaking fapping or something? Oh yeah, let's get... Yeah, let's get fapping, huh? What the frick? What happened to me?
That was weird. That was a weird experience. It's a lamp. There's no light switch. It says stars.
How much money I've left?
Forge. Oh, I have a lot of money then. That was pretty weird. Can I use another one?
Did you enjoy stay? What?
Yeah. Oh, it's 200 a room. Alright, let us know if change has a spectacular day. Oh my god! What's this steak shaped Metaton? 60? How much is that? 500! No legendary hero. No. Glamburger? 27? Oh my god! I have room. Oh my god, that was disturbing. Oh dear.
Oh my god! It was spectacular!
Alright, cool. Let's go.
Huh? Who were they? Nobody else would be here. Oh well.
Okay, I can't rub that out.
Is this like the core?
Yeah, I think it's the core. Off to the core. And
this music!
Ready? This is it! Take the elephant to the top of the wall! Wait, how does she know? Oh, she's wondering. Hey, let's go to the elevator. I guess it's this way. There wasn't a huge pit this way.
I feel something bad's gonna come up with me.
Oh no, I have to go.
Showdown. It's time to finally stop Mel the functioning robot. Not malfunction. Program, get real. This is all just a big show. An act. Alpha's been playing you for a full whole time. She was watching you on screen. Great Action Adventure. She was just really wanting to be part of it. So she decided to throw herself into the story. She activated the puzzle. She disabled Elvis. She and listen to me to torment you. She could save you from the dangers that don't exist. So, would you think that's a great person? She's not. And now it's time for our finest, our very moment. Alice is waiting outside the room. During our little spells, she will interrupt. She'll pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You will regard so highly, she'll be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've been enough of this predictable parody. My desires intend. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Oh no. Hey, what's going on? Sorry folks, the old program's been cancelled, but we got a new final show in the world. No! Real drama, real action, real bloodshed, our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot.
burn?
Yes, sir. Kill you myself. You worthless pea shooters, don't work on me, darling. Do you understand what this action is? Too hard. But you know why Meritok makes it to the floor? Because it's a backflip. So if you can turn around, I'll press the switch. It'll be vulnerable. Go! Deep with the time turn.
Oh, sure.
Oh, and there are. Right, that's the perfect grand finale. Oh, I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch? Oh, here we go!
Oh, yes!
What the actual fuck? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my. If you put my switch, that can mean only one thing. You're disgraced for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been taking this show for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last moment. Oh, fuck. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, fuck you.
Yeah.
Let's camera action. What the fuck? The pilots? What is even going on? Oh, no. I'm bloodshed. Fuck. Oh, no, now shit's gonna get serious. Bicycle? I'm Idol Craig. What is even going on? Fuck! Uh-oh. Oh, close. Oh, for the camera. Oh, lucky there. Metaton. Oh, no. I need to step on. Ooh, it's time for a pop quiz. Hope you bought your keyboard. Yeah, Metaton. He actually says it. Yeah. Just fuck me up, Metaton. I'll stand by you. I murder you. Saving your essay. Your turn? Yes, they will, sir. My turn, mine. Oh, God, what is this? Heel turn? Be gone, distance, darling. How about another heart? grenades. Oh, so it looks like this is still gonna win. Oh, no, rewind. YouTube rewind. Oh. Come on.
This is fucking bad, dude.
Oh, no. Better. Oh. Alright. Oh, shit. I'm dead.
Milestone. One lucky viewer has a chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Oh, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this last show?
Oh, hi, Metaton. Really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought something to my life, which Victor's like can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode. I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh. I don't want to me talks about someone. Oh,
no way!
Look, they already hung up. I'll take another caller. Metaton, your show made us so happy. Metaton, I don't know what to do without you. Metaton, there is a Metaton-shaped hole in my Metaton-shaped heart.
I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling,
perhaps it might be better if you stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I left the underground, we'll lose spark. I am in an aching void, like I can never be filled. So I think I'll have to delay my big, deep butt. Besides, you have proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to get past that floor. I'm sure I'll be able to protect humanity. Ha ha. It's all best anyway. Material is from forms. Energy consumption is efficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power. Well, I'll be right. Knock him dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience.
Oh, fuck.
I guess I killed Metaton.
I managed to open the lock. Are you too? Oh my god! Metaton! Metaton, are you?
Thank god, it's just the batteries. Metaton, if you were gone, I would have... I mean... Hey!
No problem, you know. He's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another one.
Why aren't you going on ahead?
Sorry about that. Let's just keep going.
So you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be
pretty excited about all that, huh?
You finally get to go home.
I'm just going to, say goodbye and, can't take this anymore. Oh, Arthas, I lied to you. Human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. The ticket leaves a human soul and a monster soul. If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You'll have to kill Asgore. I'm sorry. Oh, where is this? Black and white. Is this it? No, it isn't used. Oh, is that the one from the MTT Hotel? This is the city? Oh, what's this? Toriel's house! It's music. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. To the papyrus voice. A key. Took the key and put in the keychain.
Asriel, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle.
Need two locks. There's a hot chip locket, we'll take it. Got the hot chip locket. Got worn dagger. In. Did you take it? Got the worn dagger. It's a hot chip locket. Armor 15! Best friends forever. Fine, I'm gonna wear it. You equip the locket. What dagger was this? What? Tekken! Attack! Oh! Well. All small has no voice. Oh! Is this like... It's Asgore's room! And that's Toriel's room! Oh, I get it now. Wait, so that means... This is Asgore's house? Oh, it's not Toriel's then. Because Toriel's one was like a remake.
Then, one day, the human became very ill.
I'm sorry I changed voices.
Human had only one request, to see the flowers from the village. But there was nothing we could do. Then the next day, the human died.
Oh, was it me? No, it wasn't. Asriel, what with grief, I thought that this music! This music is so emotional! Transform to a being with perfect power! This music is so powerful!
The human soul of Asriel crossed the barrier. He currently the barrier's monster and the...
Alright, I'll stop now. Onto
killed my child.
Sorry about that. My dad's a fuck me. Dummies don't talk, dummies not my name. Also, I'll say, my video upload on 98% of upload. Clutching the human!
And the girl smiled and walked away.
Wounded! Earth stumbled home! He entered the castle and collapsed! It does better hurt the garden!
The kingdom fell into despair. King and Queen had lost their children in one night. Once again, taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human that falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever.
It's not long now.
King Asgore will let us go. He has to keep us cold.
You should be smiling. Two.
Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy?
You're going to be free.
Right.
Final corridor. This is it. The game completed. Or to get all the viewers processing now. Church. And with that, we are in the castle. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is in hand. In a few moments, you'll meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then, now, you will be judged. You will be judged for every action. You will be judged for every experience point you earned. What's EXP? It's a crown. It stands for execution points. Clever. A way of quantifying the pain you inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. Have enough EXP, your love increases. Love, too, is a career. Stands for level of violence. Wait, so all the love I increased was level of violence? A way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. More you kill, the more you distance yourself. The easier distance becomes distance yourself. More you distance yourself, the less you'll hurt. The more you easily bring yourself to others. Now, you understand. It's time to begin your judgment. Look inside yourself. Have you really done the right thing? Consider what you've done, what you will do now. Take a moment to think about this. I'm on the neutral one, and I just finished it. Truthfully, it doesn't really matter what you said. All that important stuff is what you're honest with yourself. What happens now will leave up to you. Though, one thing about you always struck me as kind of odd. Now, I understand acting in self-defense. You were thrown into these situations to assist you. But, sometimes, you act like in a way you're gonna have happen. You already experienced it all before. It's all odd thing to say, but have some kind of simple special part. It is a responsibility to do the right thing. Ah, I see. Then why did you kill my brother? I'm done. I never even wanted to do the fucking neutral run! Then why did you kill my fucking brother? Wait, that's it? I'm scared. I'm fucking scared. Throne room. Alright, let's just put that aside, but I finally did it. The throne entrance. Oh, finally. Dude, those horrible puzzles. Everything. Oh shit. Dum-dee-dum. Oh, someone there? Just a moment. I have to almost finish exploring these levels. Here we are. Help me. How can I... Oh. Oh. I'm so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? No. But you know how it feels, how it is. How about you get it? But fuck you. Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room. Okay. How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist. Are you ready? If you understand. People say that after you, like, after you go into the next room with Asgore here, you have to apparently fight with him, which is also known as, like, the hardest, third most hardest boss fight in Undertale. Third most hardest boss. Well, I'm gonna have to get some items, guys. I'll see you there, guys. Always wonder why people never use their first attack first. No one ever knows. Alright. Why is the most beater? I killed too much. Oh, back to the start! Back here. Another excuse. Welcome to MTT Mine. What's... You don't have room. Alright guys, it's time to do something. I'm sorry, Treby Fox. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go as bitch. As Asgore. Am I right, lads? Am I right?
You are right, lad.
Thank you. Again? Wait, did I already do that? Did I already make that? If Undertale was a holistic joke again? Fuck me. You know, the weird thing is, this is the best optical illusion.
You know how this room is like square, right? We'll stare at the center. I mean, stare at Frisk for a second, and then the room will look slightly bent. Right? The room will look slightly bent. And if you blink really fastly on the roof, you'll see your face. Oh, I'm seriously just kidding, but still, that's pretty much of an optical illusion. Oh, my video on dying the badass neutral run has been uploaded. If you guys want to see, I'll leave the link in the description. Oh no, it's the thumbnail is now Shiren hides in the corner, but somewhere how can I... Shiren was a long way away, I'm telling you. I'll just save here for items. Not sure about that. People say that the neutral run ends as soon as you get the fake credits. But that's supposed to be the neutral run credits. If you're on Pathassist, you should... if you're on Pathassist, when the game takes you back to Asgore's castle after the fake credits, go back to Allendyne and go to Alpha's house, and you'll be able to go to a secret place. And you'll be able to date with her. Yeah, but on the neutral run, you just do not go back. Right. So yeah, guys, I guess it's the final episode of the neutral run, huh? There we go. Oh my god, what the hell? Was this really crazy? This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all underground. If by chance you have anything unfinished business, please do what you must. Continue. I see. This is it, then. Ready? It's time for Asgore. I don't know what's gonna happen, but... instead... a strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. Yeah, only for Pathassist. I mean, no, neutral. Filled with... human, it was nice meeting you. Goodbye. Uh-oh. Shit. No. Anything. He destroyed my mercy. Ain't no mercy. Ain't no mercy. Oh my god, let's go check. Alright, so the whole point is that this is pretty much... Oh my god, what the... What is this? Damn. Fucking kill that bitch. Damage. Oh my god, it is moving. Why? Why, Asgore? Why you want all my keep knocking it in. What? That was too fast! Yeah. Oh, no, that was bad. I like the music, dude. As for... Oh, fucking... Yes. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. You shall have once again been taken. Wait. Oh, I don't want to do this. Fuck you. You're not going to destroy humanity today, bitch. Flower?
So you finally get it. In this world, it's you are pickled.
Oh my god. Gang crushed? What? Oh, this is all quick. Long ago, two races ruled over Earth. Millions of monsters. One day, they all disappear without a trace? What? No! I can't ask all! Sorry. Oh no, I can only continue. Well, this is fucked. Come on, just save. Wait, what? Save your mother! Oh no, 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 no! Final race, no! Flower! Fuck.
Flower the Flower, I owe you a huge thanks. You're really a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gone past him.
No, with your help, he's dead!
And I got the human soul!
Well, fuck. Big time.
Boy, I've been empty for so long. Feels great having souls of you again. I can feel him wriggling. Aw, you're feeling like that, aren't ya? Well, that's perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls, so you're more. Before I become God! And then, with my newfound powers,
monsters, humans,
everyone, I'll show him all the real meaning of this world!
Flower.
Oh, forget about getting a safe house. He's gone forever!
But don't worry,
you're up at Flower, I'll find out myself for you.
Jesus Christ!
I'll save up your death so you can watch me say the bleak Jesus over and over and over. What? Do you really think you can stop me?
You really are an idiot.
Fuck. Uh-oh. Souls? Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Oh no, what is rising up? Oh no. Can't be serious. What the fuck? Oh no, 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 no. Hello? Oh my god. Oh my god! That is so disturbing! Wait, what's going on? What the fuck is even going on? What the fuck is this? What am I getting trapped with?
never waking up!
Oh no. I know what to say. Hold on, I need to see something here. I need to see, oh, I need to see something. Quick. What is this? Undertale Shots? Flowers Transformation? The following animation contains spoilers. God. Oh no. Charles, Mega Flowey, that's him right there. Also, credit goes to this person. Oh, I don't know what to say. Mega Flowey, Frisco, OST by Toby Fox. Mega Flowey, oh my god. Windings? What? Oh no. Oh my god. That's the situation! That's what's happening! This is exactly what's happening! That's the freaking situation! Oh, what? Wait, that's it? Tips be good, kid. Oh my god. Gaster? What's he doing here? Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. Undertale is the most disturbing game ever created. Oh my god. I used to like Undertale, but I don't like this part of the game. This is not what I wanted. That's exactly what's happening! That's the part when he comes down. Oh my god. It's him. This is exactly what's happening! Oh no. 640x480. Oh my god. This is exactly what's happening. Alright.
Did you really think I was gonna be satisfied? Only one time?
That's exactly what was happening in animation! Oh no. Fucking hell, what's this game? I did not see this coming! I.
Yeah!
Oh god. This is it! Oh no. He's gonna see it again! Oh my god, no. Oh god, what's happening? Fight! Oh, I think I know what the fuck! What the fuck is this? Oh my god! Who's called? It's cool, it's like a remix. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die. It's like a remix.
Oh no, that's not enough. That's not enough! Oh, hold up!
Oh!
coming now.
Oh, fuck.
Did you really think you could defeat me? I'm the god of war, and you?
You're hopeless and alone.
Golly, that's right.
Your little friend
can't save you now.
Try, well, I dare you.
Cry into the darkness. Mommy, Daddy, somebody help. You are good at this.
Call for help. You're me.
But nobody came. Boy, what a shame.
Nobody else.
He's gonna get to see you die.
What?
How'd you? Well, I'll just...
Hello, fail. You little shit.
What? What are my powers?
Oh.
The souls? What are you doing? No, no!
You can't do it! You're supposed to obey me!
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, my God. Fuck you, Flowey. What's this? What happened to it? It's just a Oh, now it's a real flower. Hey, flower. It's just a regular flower. Alright, cool. Fuck you, Flowey. Bye. Oh, God. Undertale. Bye, Toby Fox. Logo design, cutscene artist. Alright. Now, it's end. It's the end of the neutral run. RBRB, guys. Drake. Oh my God. Oh! Ring. Hey, is anyone there? Well, I'll just leave a message. Since you left, things down here are different. With Asgore gone, a knight became the ruler of the underground. She decided to destroy every human that comes here. And since the human to souls disappeared, she's also looking for a new way to break the barrier. And when she does, she's going to rage war on all humanity. I mean, that was Asgore's plan too, huh? But he was really bad at it. A knight has also expanded the royal guard massively. She says the first thing she'll do after we get out here, let's take her army and personally hunt you down and destroy you. Meanwhile, I've been knocking on the door to the ruins, but the woman that's there has been answering. Maybe she's not feeling well? Heh. Or maybe she's not feeling anything at all. Better watch yourself, kid. Things are looking real bad for you. Oh! Everyone, spam the freaking comment section with. Everyone, spam the comment section with. Hashtag bad time because. Is it gonna go back? Alright, it's gonna go back to make sure. That's what Flower deserves! He deserves that! He fucking turned on me. Guess the souls are happy life now.
wants.
Alright guys, thank you for watching the final episode of the Neutron. For the next Undertale episode, I will begin. Alright, the next episode of Undertale will be me starting the Pacifist run. And then after the Pacifist run, I'll do Genocide. So alright guys, thank you for watching the Undertale Pacifist run with me. Alright guys, I hope I see you guys later. Bye bye. So, yeah. See you later.